This video tutorial I will explain Spring Boot Kafka producer consumer example with REST client. Here you can see Apache Kafka ecosystem, and here you can see Kafka cluster. It has brokers. Each broker has topics. Here you can see REST client. In this example, we will use Postman as REST client, and REST client sends messages to Spring Boot Kafka producer demo application, and it has Kafka producer client. Using that, it sends messages to Apache Kafka topics, and here you can see Spring Boot Kafka consumer demo application. It has Kafka consumer client. Using that, it will consume messages from Apache Kafka topic. We will see this example. Here I have opened two Eclipse. In first Eclipse, I have opened Spring Boot Kafka producer demo application, and in the second Eclipse, I have opened Spring Boot Kafka consumer demo application. Here you can see Spring Boot Kafka producer demo application and its folder structure, and here you can see pom.xml file. And in pom.xml file, I have included the dependency of Spring Boot Starter, Spring Boot Starter Web, and Spring Kafka. Here I have defined a class Kafka Producer Config, and it is a configuration class. It has two methods, Producer Factory and Kafka Template. And inside producer factory method, I am creating a config props map, and in that I am passing the configuration. The first one is bootstrap server config, and it is nothing but Kafka server IP address and port number. And the second one is key serializer class config. The third one is value serializer class config. And inside Kafka template method, I am creating a Kafka template object, and in the constructor, I am passing a producer factory object. When we start the Spring Boot application, producer factory object and Kafka template object will be created by Spring Boot container, and it will be ready. Here I have defined the class Kafka producer impl, which is a service class. And to publish message to Kafka topic, we need a Kafka template, and the Kafka template is auto-wired, and I am going to publish message to animal topic, and this class has send message method which accept animal name, and inside this method I am calling send method of Kafka template object, passing topic name and animal name. This method will publish animal name to the animal topic. Here I have defined the class Kafka message controller, which is a REST controller. And here I have auto-wired Kafka producer impl object, and it has publish message method, and it accept animal name. And in this method, I have applied post mapping annotation, and here you can see the URI. Publish slash animal name, and here animal name is the path variable, and using this particular endpoint, using a REST client, we can send animal name to this particular method. And here I am calling send message method of Kafka producer impl object, and passing the animal name. This method will send animal name to Apache Kafka topic. And after that, I am printing what animal name has been sent to animal topic, and return message saying successfully published animal name to the particular animal topic. In application.properties file, I have mentioned server.port as 9090. So this Spring Boot application will use server port as 9090. here you can see Amazon AWS console, and here you can see Amazon EC2 instance is running. Copy this IPv4 address, open Putty software, and it is successfully opened. Open Witness CP software. And it is successfully opened. Click on config folder, open server.properties, copy this host name, and here we have to provide this host name. And port number is 8082. We have to make sure this 8082 port is public. Save the changes. To make 8082 port as public, we have to go to this security tab. Click on this. Click on edit inbound rules. If you see, already I made 8082 port as public. Suppose it is not done, then what you have to do is, you have to click on add rule and do this same configuration, then click on save rules. Then 8082 port become public. Now I am going to start Zookeeper server using this command. Zookeeper server has been started. Next I am going to start Kafka server using this command. Kafka server has been started. Copy this host name. Paste it here. Now I am going to create an animal topic. Animal topic is successfully created. In server.properties file, we have provided this host name and port number. Copy this and paste it here. So this is Apache Kafka server host name and port number. Save the changes. Here I have defined the class Kafka producer demo application, which is a Spring Boot application. Now I am going to start this Spring Boot application. This Spring Boot application started in 9090 port. Here you can see Spring Boot Kafka consumer demo project and its folder structure and the files. Here you can see pom.xml file, and in pom.xml I have included the dependency of Spring Boot Starter, Spring Boot Starter Web, and Spring Kafka. Here I have defined a class Kafka consumer config, and it is a configuration class. And here I have applied enable Kafka annotation. Here I have defined the group ID as group 100, and this class has two methods. The first method is consumer factory, and the second method is Kafka listener container factory. And in this method I am creating a props map, and I have added the configuration. Like bootstrap server config is nothing but Kafka server IP address and port number. Then group ID is group 100, and key deserializer class config, and value deserializer class config. And this method returns consumer factory object. And in this method I have created concurrent Kafka listener container factory object, and in that I am setting consumer factory object. Then this method returns concurrent Kafka listener container factory object. And when Spring Boot application starts, the Spring Boot container will create this consumer factory object and this concurrent Kafka listener container factory object, and keep it ready. Here I have defined a class Kafka consumer impl, and it is a service class, and it has listen method which accept animal name. In this listen method I have applied Kafka listener annotation, and here I have mentioned topic name as animal topic, and group ID as group 100. So whenever any messages are there in animal topic, this method will be called, and it will print the animal name. Here I have defined a class Kafka consumer demo application, which is a Spring Boot application, and it has main method to start the Spring Boot application. From server.properties file, copy this host name and port number. And in the consumer application, here we have to replace. This is Apache Kafka server host name, and port number is 8082. Save these changes. Now I am going to start Kafka consumer demo application. And the consumer demo application started in 8080 port. By default, Spring Boot application will use 8080 port. I have started Spring Boot Kafka producer demo application, Apache Kafka server, Spring Boot Kafka consumer demo application. Now I am going to send message using Postman REST client. Open Postman REST client. Clear the log and clear the consumer log also. And this is the endpoint. Publish and then animal name. So I am going to send a request to this URL, HTTP localhost 9090 port, which publisher application is running, and publish, then the animal name. Click on send, and we got a response saying successfully published animal name equal to dog to animal topic, and status code we got 200 OK. And here you can see the producer log. The animal name dog is successfully published to animal topic. Now we will see the consumer log. Here you can see the consumer log, and consumer received the animal name dog from animal topic. we will send one more animal name. And we got successfully published animal name lion to animal topic. We'll see the publisher log, and you can see successfully published animal name lion to the animal topic. Next, we will see the consumer log. The consumer received animal name lion from animal topic. Now we will send one more animal name as a tiger. Click on send, and here you can see in the producer log we can see successfully published animal name tiger to animal topic. In the consumer log you can see the consumer consumed animal name tiger from animal topic. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more. And here you can see the description. And here you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.